Hey guys, what is up? It is me, Foxy the Gamer, and today I'll be showing you how you can use your Xbox 360 controller, but you didn't have to have a wire. It doesn't have to have a wire, but I'm using a Rock Candy. And this is for Windows 10, so if I go to here and type in Device Manager, and there'll be this, and then click that up. Details, and you want to find hardware IDS, and you'll click OK. You right click this, update driver software, click that, and you want to click that one, and click next, and that. So then that's what you do, exit that out, and let's open up Steam for instance. Actually, for the Rock Candy, if I click out some buttons, I don't know if it'll load up right away, but, here you go. So, yeah, I'm gonna go, you wanna go up here, big picture mode. So now, I can use my controller. So I can hear improve. Here it is. That's, and you can add Steam controller. Oh, that I don't want a Steam controller. But yeah. Go to the library and play any games you want. So the only games I have that I can play on here is Terraria. So yeah guys, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Good. Wait, okay. Like this, I can only play that game. Just a bummer, but. So yeah. By the way, yep, just I don't know what I'm doing. See you guys, hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye!